the end of there.
No. Here comes the other one.
There's bananas in there, Bayley. You have to watch him eat bananas. Because he lifts his head right up like he's thanking the gods for his bananas.
Like any kid, he'll make a liar of you.
Yeah. And he only goes for the bananas. I guess he will go for the food after the bananas are all gone. And she couldn't care less about bananas.
Yeah, that's good because he gets, even though he's a runt, he gets the lion's share of something he lost.
She's telling him. Good girl, Bubbles. That's so smart. Oh dear, Bayley. I love Bayley. There's such an innocence about him.
I take it the spice food still disappearing?
Yeah, I saw him. Well, if it is him, whoever it is. He was up in the tree, and I startled him, so he kind of fell down a couple of spots. But there, Bayley.
Try them with a lot of crayfish or something.
Yeah.
Try to catch it. See what they make.
Worms too, probably. I was thinking of any bait, didn't I?